The Miracle Prayer to Saint Jude Thaddeus. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord Jesus, I come before you just as I am. I am sorry for my sins. I repent of my sins. Please forgive me. In your name, I forgive all others for what they have done against me. I renounce Satan, the evil spirits, and all their works. I give you my entire self, Lord Jesus, now and forever. I invite you into my life, Jesus. I accept you as my Lord, God, and Savior. Heal me, change me, strengthen me in body, soul, and spirit. Come, Lord Jesus, cover me with your precious blood and fill me with your Holy Spirit. I love you, Lord Jesus. I praise you, Jesus. I thank you, Jesus. I shall follow you every day of my life. Mary, Mother of Sorrows, Queen of Peace, pray for me. Saint Jude, Cousin of the Lord, take me by the hand with Jesus before our Heavenly Father. Saint Jude, relative of Mary, pray that I realize that she is my mother. Saint Jude, brother of Saint James, be my caring sibling. Saint Jude, who sailed with Jesus as he slept in the storm and cried out to him when you thought the boat would sink, pray for me in the storms of my life. Saint, honored by your humble master washing your feet, pray that I may have your same humility to accept Jesus' love for me as he washes away my sins. Saint Jude, who received your Eucharistic Lord from his own hands at the Last Supper, send your guardian angel to go for me to the church, there kneel down during Holy Communion, bring to me the body and blood of Jesus, uniting him with me in spirit, so that my heart may become his dwelling place. Saint of the Impossible, pray for all healthcare workers during this pandemic who have undaunting workload and give them your strength. Saint Jude, who received the martyr's crown, give me protection from the coronavirus. Saint Jude, sent by Christ on missions of healing, aid all those in danger of death because of this pandemic, that they may be healed. Saint Jude, sent without silver, staff, or sandals, provide for me during these financially hard times. Saint Jude, witness to the resurrection of Christ and his ascension, shed a ray of Easter sunrise into my gloomy days, and lift my eyes up with yours to the risen Lord. Saint Jude, filled with the Holy Spirit on Pentecost, enkindle the smoldering wick of my soul with the fire of your faith which you carry throughout your journeys. Amen. Saint Jude Thaddeus, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.